In this video, I will show you some of the best boots for Canadian winter. One of the most popular ones here in Canada that people wear during winter time. I will start with Blundstone. It's a very popular brand, popular boots here in Canada. Women, men, kids, they have lots of options. What makes them great? First of all, they are very, very comfortable. One of the most comfortable boots that I ever wore. They doesn't look too ugly, but they're not pretty as well. Durable, comfortable, and really great to wear. I wear Blundstones probably about 3 years already. You can wear them mostly anywhere. You can wear them for your walk, you can wear them to your work. The cost of the boots, of these boots, around $220, $240. It's not that expensive for boots that you can wear at least like few seasons. If you want to have something to wear during winter to your office, they have an option too. They call it chisel toe. It's a little bit different, more elegant boots, and they have different colors. I like this color, but I don't wear them much to the office. They have the same design in black, burgundy, brown, greenish, so they have a lot of options. It's great boots to have, great boots to wear, and you should have at least one of them for Canadian winter for sure. Another very popular brand and very popular boots here that people wear here in Canada during winter, it's a Sorel boots. This is kids boots, but they pretty much have the same for women. They have similar design for men with less fur, but they really, really great in winter. As you can see, you can wear them like in deep snow. They have a rubber part here that you don't have to worry about salt destroying your shoes, and they very, very warm. They promise that you can wear them up to minus 40, so probably it's true. I never tested at this weather and these conditions, but this is a great boot to have for winter, for walk, outdoor walks, must have, I would say. If you have a dog and you need to walk, or if you just wanna walk outside for a long period of time, this is a great boot to have for sure. Me personally, I don't have Sorel boots, but I have similar design and idea boots from Ralph Lauren. And as you can see, they have a like really sturdy part here with some rubber. They have an extra layer of leather. This was one of the first boots that I bought when I came to Canada, and I still have it. I still wear it. They still look great. They still comfortable to walk for long outdoor walks. I use these boots, and you can find similar design to other brands. Here's another iconic boots, I would say, that popular in Canada and mostly in US. It's a US brand, Red Wings. I love these boots. They're really great. They're not as comfortable as Blundstone, but for mild winter, for if there's not much snow, you can have these boots. You can wear them because they look more stylish. If you like to wear jeans most of the time, if you love workwear style, these boots will go great with your style. So you can check them out. They're a little bit more expensive than Sorel and Blundstone. If you wear jeans a lot, this is another great boots to have. They age very well. They age very nicely. They will have like patina on them throughout the time. So that's another brand to check out. They have different options. They have different designs for the boots. This is a Beckman boots. I love them the most from them. I have two of them and I wear them, like them so much. But if I want to go for a longer walk, if I want to have a more comfortable walk, I would go with Blundstone for sure. They are my boots to go for the most of the time. It's really easy to put it on, to pull it off. They are almost comfortable as sneakers, and it's a really great boots to have. So those are some boots that I would recommend for you to check out. If you're struggling with boots for winter in Canada, those are brands that I would suggest for you to check out. If you have any more questions, please ask me in the comments down below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye now.